Hot Ones, die Sendung mit heißen Fragen und noch heißeren Wings. Heute zu Gast Werner Habel, der sein Geburtstagsgeschenk testet.
Ja, noch lächelt er noch. Was nehmen wir als erstes? Classic Hot Sauce. Stufe 1. Soll ich keine Fragen beantworten?
Lass es dir erstmal schmecken. Wie kommt man auf die blöde Idee, Hot Ones nachzuspielen?
Das ist eine der besten Sendungen auf YouTube. Ich liebe sie und ich wollte das immer schon mal machen. Das reicht als Begründung. Also, ich weiß aus Erfahrung, I know from experience, dass das gefährlich ist, aber it's dangerous because it tastes really good and I would even say mild. But I also know it's just a start. Next up. This is not an original Hot Ones sauce, but a present I once got from my stepson, Andreas. And it's an original Mexican hot sauce with habanero. And I will try this next. Already a little tingle in the throat, but still very nice and pleasant. Okay.
Okay, der erste Schluck Hafermilch. First sip of oat milk.
Yeah, won't be the last, I promise you. Now it's getting interesting because now it's 100% pain. Let's see how this goes.
You mustn't eat all of it.
Remember the smiling face? Here we go. I would say first real challenge. Awesome. Yes. And you have to remember those add up to each other. They do add up. Blair's Megadeth Sauce with Liquid Rage. Still feeling the 100% pain. But now for some Liquid Rage.
Maybe you just take a little bit of the sauce, not all.
And here we go. That one hurt. That was the first one that really hurt, and that had some almost, that one has almost some acidic taste to it, like some vinegar thing going on there. Whew. Next up, a sauce made from the producers of Hot Ones. Los Calientes. Which literally means the hot ones. Liquid rage combined with 100% pain. Guaranteed joy. Guaranteed entertainment. Ooh. Los Calientes. Ready?
Ready.
You definitely get why it's got that Spanish title, because it really tastes, it's got that Mexican flavor going on. But it's actually, more flavorful than the two before it.
Hot salt. You almost made half of them.
So
only five more left.
Los Calientes, I could really imagine eating on a regular basis. This one is really nice. Same goes for the habanero and the classic. Those two are mean. Not evil, but mean. Next we have Tears of the Sun. Private Reserve. Caribbean Style Ghost Pepper. So, let's see. I know Ghost Pepper, so I have some respect. Maybe because it wasn't that much. Very tasteful, very flavorful, but actually manageable. I don't want to say too much because it wasn't that many. But yeah, I like this one very much. Okay, next one. The honey badger, honey mustard, torch blazer sauces. Let's see. I've heard good things about this one. Or shall I say impressive things about this one? Very good. Very good. Next one, I actually know, and I can say fear, because this one is really intense. End of Sanity Hot Sauce. From Austria. Thanks, Andreas. Great one. I'm looking forward to this in a strange way. Oh, yeah. Exactly. Really intense. But good, flavorful, awesome. Eye of a Scorpion. You can almost, with this one, you can almost taste the chemicals reacting in your mouth. That's got some witchcraft right in there. That's one of a kind. Why?
I don't want you to have it in your ears, eyes or nose or.
I would not put it in my ears, I promise. The last step. We call it the last step because we like to put a little extra on the last wing. You don't have to, you don't want to, but I want to. Imagine drum roll. Hossa. What a way to turn 50. All the demons exorcised out of your body.
But you finally made it and you don't even sweat.
10 wings up, 10 wings down. I made it. Thank you, Charlotte. Thank you, David. Thank you, Hannah. Thank you, Zach. Thank you, Karen. That was one of the greatest birthday presents I ever got in my life. That was awesome. Thank you so much. I know you all. And with that, I will swipe the floor now with all the sauces and take in the rest that's on the table. All sauces combined, like Shaquille O'Neal once did. Here we go. Hell yeah. That was awesome, guys. Thank you so much. Famous last words.